Happen to be at Beaumont Hospital in Troy, you might notice something about their nurses. 11 women are pregnant in just one department, and no, there isn't anything in the water. As Priya Mann reports, these nurses share an incredible bond that will last a lifetime.
Pregnancy is expected in the labor and delivery department, but this is pretty unusual. Meet a group of nurses all pregnant at the same time.
Every 2 to 3 weeks from now until June, somebody's due.
A row of growing baby bumps in one department.
Some of them are planned and some of them unplanned. It just worked out this way.
11 nurses at Beaumont Hospital in Troy are pregnant at the same time.
And the more that were being announced, the more everybody was like, well, who else?
A lot of us just announced like on social media or something, and then there were just people popping out of the woodwork.
Pretty soon, they'll be popping as well.
Is there something in the water?
No. It's just the age and when we got hired and the fact that we're all just kind of in the same family planning part of our lives.
Working 12-hour shifts while pregnant is challenging, but they have each other to lean on.
I think it helps that we all work labor and delivery, so we all kind of know the inside scoop. So really there's no censoring on our conversations, like from what our symptoms are to how we're feeling to we kind of just blurt everything out.
We all understand that we have our good days, our good shifts, our bad shifts, and some days are a little bit easier than others.
The first baby is due next month, but these ladies are already thinking ahead.
We look forward to the day that our kids are actually graduating from high school and we can look back on, oh, we're all going through the same thing again.
And the similarities don't end with just a growing baby bump. All 11 women will give birth at Beaumont Hospitals in Troy and Royal Oak. Two of the women have their C-section scheduled for the same day, and I'm told that just happened. And six of the women go to the same doctor. Wishing you all the best of luck. Reporting from Troy, I'm Priya Mann, Local 4.
Those numbers are something, aren't they?
Yeah.
Most of the women, we should point out, are waiting to find out the baby's gender, and three who found out, they know that they're all having boys.
I have a feeling these kids are all going to be good friends.
That's exactly right. Yeah.
There you go.
I still say don't drink the water, though. I wouldn't trust it.